Good morning. It's what day is it? My gosh, it's Tuesday. It is 10 a.m. and we are in the park walking Peruni. Who's here? Who we got? We've got Isabel.
Hello.
We've got Esme. We've got little Isla.
I want to go into the park.
And we've
Well, maybe we will. So how are we all doing today? We're good. Isla's much better, although she still protests that she's poorly.
She's not.
I am poorly.
You are what, darling?
I actually do feel poorly.
You do feel poorly still?
Pretty.
Okay. Okay, she's much better anyway. She's no fever today, so that's really good. We're out in Calverley Park at the minute, giving Prinny a walk before we go out for the day.
Yeah, but I... Good morning, guys. I'm saying good morning. It is actually about 1 in the afternoon. And I have 3 hyperactive children. Well, 2. Isla, who's feeling much, much better today, aren't you?
No.
No? What you got on your face?
You're dirt.
You dirt bag. We are just coming for some fun to a garden centre near us.
Grasshoppers,
which is actually more than a garden centre. It's not just any old garden centre, it's a cool garden centre.
Now for the slide again. Okay, go. Woo!
Nice sand.
Go on, Isla. Missed it.
It's hard to jump.
1, 2, 3.
Wow, well done, this, mate. Woo! Wow, Esme, that's cool. Oh my lord. Mate, you alright?
Yeah.
You were nearly on your feet then, see? That's how you do it. Tong Garden Centre is so cool. Woo! This place is awesome. What's it called? Grasshoppers Adventure Play in Tong.
My kitty is called Kitty Kitty Sparkles.
Your new Kitty Kitty Sparkles. This airbag is so much fun! Woo!
Anyway,
come on, Isla! Woo!
Den in here, isn't it?
Guys, look at me, Mars. It's massive and it's two ways down. It's two babies get in and maybe that's a baby that way to get in and maybe that way to get down.
This place is awesome, guys. Check this out. You've got a huge sandpit area here. That is huge with water things down there. Loads of water taps and things to play in and get wet and build sandcastles. You've got a huge outdoor park here with loads of slides and things to crawl on and climb on. Check out this, you guys. The big airbag. This thing is so freaking cool. I could spend all day playing on this. It is awesome. You've got this huge adventure obstacle course. Adventure obstacle course, even, with a big zip wire at the back, just over there, and an indoor version of the big airbag just over there. That is so much fun for when it's raining. That's where you need to be. Well done, Isla! Yeah. Is that so much fun?
Yeah, press it! Press it down! Go!
Get going!
Mummy has left Daddy with the girls because I want to go shopping. There was a few things I saw when we first came in here that I really, really liked, so I'm going to go and buy them. some shoes that were sparkly, so they weren't going to stay on the shelf because I can't resist sparkle, and they were £5, reduced from 20. Gets to the till and it's got a further 40% off. Like, so I got them for £3. Literally spent more on my lunch on the way here.
Do you not want to play? Did you just say you wish you brought your pink teddy so you could cuddle her?
Yeah, I'd play with her. Of course.
Of course. What if when I was in that shop I bought You're welcome. Do you love her?
Yeah.
Show me which one you chose. You have so many of these now.
A grey cat.
You two had good fun?
Yeah.
Has it been fun playing there?
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Keep them closed.
Okay, Mummy.
Keep them really closed.
Okay.
Keep them closed. Keep them closed.
Oh my god, what is that?
Keep them closed. Esme, hands out.
Mommy.
Keep them closed.
What's that?
Open.
We got the same
colours.
Oh,
it was because, like, one of
the sisters.
Isla said she wants to call hers Kitty Kitty Sparkle.
Kitty Kitty Sparkle. I'm going to call mine Ginger.
Yeah, Ginger's cute.
This is cute one.
What are you going to call yours, Esme? Strawberry? That's cute.
Strawberry, but straw.
Just got back to the car and Daddy has taken the girls for a wee wee to the toilet and to wash their hands. So I forgot to get the keys off of him, so I'm just sat outside the car waiting for him to get back now. And whilst I'm sat here, I thought I would show you what I bought. So the first thing up is edible. Ugh. And that is this yummy fresh chicken fillet with garlic glazed butter. I bought three of the yummy yummy soaps. The first one is this Hypotherapy. It smells really nice, kind of like a fruity nice smell. They're by Bomb Cosmetics. The next one I got was this, which is called Fruit of the Flower. Did it say flower? Yep. Fruit of the Flower. And that one smells really tropical and fresh. The next one is Baby You're a Star. I got this simply because it has glitter on the top and it looks really pretty. And it smells kind of like baby powder, like talc. Really nice. And then the last one I got was this Coco Kitty. And this smells kind of flowery and, yeah, kind of like flowers. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Girls just got back. And then we got Prinny some treats. We got these chicken bones and also these meaty beef and pork dog treats. These look like sausages and I actually think they are sausages because they're really soft. Random. Then I bought two Yankee candles, not big ones, just the small ones, but this one is Dreamy Summer Nights and it's a new one, and although it's black and I'm not really keen on black candles, it smells so so nice. I don't really know what it smells like. It's hard to explain, but it's yummy. Really really nice. Definitely recommend that. And then the other Yankee candle I got was this, which is Champaca or Campaca blossom, and this smells so so nice. It's kind of a really nice rich smell. Really 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 nice.
So we're just back from the garden centre. Mum's cooking up some dinner whilst I kill myself on the trampoline. Woo.
Cooking up farm garlic butter chicken. It looks so good. Dinner is served. We got yummy chicken, coleslaw,
rice, salad, cheese, and
dog dinners.
Yummy, yummy.
Thank you.
Dinner's done, now it's time to mow the lawn. Mow it, oh yeah, Brittany, mow the lawn.
Oh yeah, mow it. Mow the lawn.
Mow the lawn.
So I didn't get to finish off my shopping haul before, as things were getting a little heated to say the least. Esme fell out of a tree and everyone was just tired and wanted to get home. So we just headed off home and I just thought I would quickly finish off everything I bought today. There is only three more things and one of them is these three hard plastic straws. And the reason I got these is because I bought the girls some glass milk bottles a few weeks ago and put hot chocolate in them, and they're really, really nice bottles, and they came with straws like this but cardboard, so they were only really usable for one drink, and as these are hard plastic they will be good to wash and save and reusable, so picked up three of those. The next thing I got was this super duper cute plaque, and I'm going to be putting this on my mum's grave. It says, "Mum, everything I am, you helped me to be." I like to pick up things like this to take up to my mum's grave as often as possible, as I literally think about her every day, and I don't know, putting things on her grave like this make me feel so much better. And I don't know if it sounds silly or not, but it makes me think that maybe she knows I'm thinking about her if I can put little things like this up on her grave. So, and then the last thing, and the one I'm so excited about, are these Blocks flip-flop shoes. These are probably one of the biggest bargains I've ever bought. So as you can see, they should have been £18 and I got them for £5, but when I got to the till they had 40% off shoes, so I got them for £3. £3 for shoes, I can't believe it. Literally paid more for my lunch. And here they are. Take out the receipt. Super duper cute and sparkly.
It's almost bedtime, but we're snuggled on the sofa, aren't we? Are you feeling okay? You're a bit hot again. Bit of a temperature again. So I think we will wrap today up. It's been such a lovely day. We are going to get the girls up to bed and me and Chris are going to watch the Big Brother final. Yay! Do you watch Big Brother? And if so, who do you want to win? Can't think who I want to win. Maybe Huey.
Bye, and thank you.
Give it a thumbs up if you liked it.
Thumbs up.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Reduced from 20. Gets to the till and it's got a further 40% off.
Like,
so I got them for £3. Literally spent more on my lunch on the way here.
Do you not want to play? Did you just say you wish you brought your pink teddy so you could cuddle her?
Yeah, I'd play with her. Of course.
Of course. What if when I was in that shop I bought You're welcome. Do you love her?
Yeah.
Show me which one you chose. You have so many of these now.
A grey cat.
You two had good fun?
Yeah.
Has it been fun playing there?
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Keep them closed.
Okay, Mummy.
Keep them really closed.
Okay.
Keep them closed. Keep them closed.
Oh my God, what is that?
Keep them closed. Esme, hands out.
Mummy.
Keep them closed.
What's that?
Open. Isla said she wants to call hers Kitty Kitty Sparkle.
Kitty Kitty Sparkle. I'm going to call mine Ginger.
Yeah, Ginger's cute.
This is a cute one. Look,
what are you going to call yours, Esme?
Strawberry.
That's cute.
Strawberry, but straw.
Car and Daddy has taken the girls for a wee to the toilet and to wash their hands, so I forgot to get the keys off of him, so I'm just sat outside the car waiting for him to get back now. And whilst I'm sat here, I thought I would show you what I bought. So the first thing up is edible, and that is this yummy fresh chicken fillet with garlic glazed butter. I bought three of the yummy yummy soaps. The first one is this Hypotherapy. It smells really nice, kind of like a fruity nice smell. They're by Bomb Cosmetics. The next one I got was this, which is called Fruit of the Flower. Did it say flower? Yep. Fruit of the Flower. And that one smells really tropical and fresh. The next one is Baby You're a Star. I got this simply because it has glitter on the top and it looks really pretty. And it smells kind of like baby powder, like talc. Really nice. And then the last one I got was this Coco Kitty. And this smells kind of flowery and, yeah, kind of like flowers. Hi guys!
Hello.
Girls just got back. And then we got Prinny some treats. We got
Scooby-Doo, where are you? I'm here.
Well, get me a glass of wine.
What about the windows and the door?
It's like a little den in here, isn't it?
Look at these walls, it's massive.
This place is awesome, guys. Check this out. You've got a huge sandpit area here. That is huge, with water things down there. Loads of water taps and things to play in and get wet and build sandcastles. You've got a huge outdoor park here with loads of slides and things to crawl on and climb on. Check out this, you guys. The big airbag. This thing is so freaking cool. I could spend all day playing on this. It is awesome. You've got this huge adventure obstacle course even, with a big zip wire at the back, just over there. And an indoor version of the big airbag, just over there. That is so much fun for when it's raining. That's where you need to be. Whoa! Well done, Isla. Is that so much fun?
Ha ha.
Get it, get it.
Mummy has left Daddy with the girls because I want to go shopping. There was a few things I saw when we first came in here that I really, really liked, so I'm going to go and buy them. Well, I found some shoes that were sparkly, so they weren't going to stay on the shelf because I can't resist sparkle, and they were £5.
Oh. Birdie slide. Ready now for the birdie.
Now for the slide again. Okay, go. Woo!
Nice
sand.
You've got sand in it.
Come on, Ayla. Missed it.
It's hard to jump.
Wow, well done, Esmay. Wow, Esme, that's cool. Oh my lord. See, look, you were nearly on your feet. That was it, you were nearly on your feet. That was it, Esme. You all right? Yeah. You were nearly on your feet then, see? That's how you do it. Tong Garden Centre is so cool. Woo! This place is awesome. What's it called? Grasshoppers Adventure Play in Tong. Your new kitty sparkles. This airbag is so much fun! Woo! Come on, Isla. Woo! Good morning! It's... what day is it? Oh my gosh. It's Tuesday. It is 10 a.m. and we are in the park walking Perini. Who's here? Who have we got? We've got Isabel.
Hello.
We've got Esme. We've got little Isla.
I want to go into the park.
And we've
well,
got
maybe we will. So how are we all doing today? We're good. Isla's much better, although she still protests that she's poorly.
She's not.
I am poorly. You are what, darling? You do feel poorly still? Okay. Okay, she's much better anyway. She's no fever today, so that's really good. We're out in Calverley Park at the minute, giving Prinny a walk before we go out for the day.
Yeah, but I...
Good morning, guys. I'm saying good morning. It is actually about 1 in the afternoon. And I have 3 hyperactive children. Well, 2. Isla, who's feeling much, much better today, aren't you?
No.
No? What you got in your face?
You're a dirt.
You dirt bag. We are just coming for some fun to a garden centre near us.
Grasshoppers,
which is actually more than a garden centre. It's not just any old garden centre, it's a cool garden centre. Beef and pork dog treats. These look like sausages, and I actually think they are sausages because they're really soft. Random. Then I bought 2 Yankee candles, not big ones, just the small ones. But this one is Dreamy Summer Nights, and it's a new one. And although it's black, and I'm not really keen on black candles, it smells so, so nice. I don't really know what it smells like. It's hard to explain, but it's yummy. Really, really nice. Definitely recommend that. And then the other Yankee candle I got was this, which is champaca or campaca blossom. And this smells so, so nice. It's kind of a really nice, rich smell. Really, really, really nice.
So we're just back from the garden center. Mum's cooking up some dinner whilst I kill myself on the trampoline. Woo!
Cooking up farm garlic butter chicken. It looks so good. Dinner is served. We got yummy chicken, coleslaw, rice, salad, cheese, and
dog dinners.
Yummy, yummy. Thank you.
Dinner's done, now it's time to mow the lawn. Mow it. Oh yeah, Prinny, mow the lawn.
Oh yeah, mow it. Mow the lawn.
Mow the lawn.
So I didn't get to finish off my shopping haul before, as things were getting a little heated, to say the least. Esme fell out of a tree and everyone was just tired and wanted to get home. So we just headed off home and I just thought I would quickly finish off everything I bought today. There is only three more things, and one of them is these three hard plastic straws. And the reason I got these is because I bought the girls some glass milk bottles a few weeks ago and put hot chocolate in them, and they're really, really nice bottles, and they came with straws like this but cardboard, so they were only really usable for one drink, and as these are hard plastic, they will be good to wash and save and reusable. So picked up three of those. The next thing I got was this super duper cute plaque, and I'm going to be putting this on my mum's grave. It says, "Mum, everything I am, you helped me to be." I like to pick up things like this to take up to my mum's grave as often as